Hi everyone, this is Deanne Hermes, and today I want to talk to you about how you can access professional development for intermediate Canvas training as well as advanced Canvas training. So the first thing you'll need to do is you're in Canvas, you're going to go to your professional development class, and you'll go ahead and open this up. Once you get here on the first page, you're going to go ahead and scroll down, and you are going to find a section on intermediate Canvas training as well as advanced Canvas training. Now, these types of trainings are live webinars, and these are presented by Canvas themselves. During these trainings, you have the ability to ask live questions. You can interact with the instructor, so that it makes your learning very personalized. So these are some really robust ways to learn at a deeper level about Canvas and about Canvas training. So what you're going to notice is that on the first one, on the intermediate Canvas training, you're going to see here's the topics. These are the topics that are available for you to choose from. And the advanced ones, these are the topics that are available for you to choose. If you find one that you like, go ahead and click on the picture. You can click anywhere. And this will take you out to a couple of different places. So the first thing that you're going to notice is you'll see these are all the different trainings that you just saw in the picture below. So you're going to go ahead, you're going to click on whatever one it is that you want to train in, and it's going to open you up to the module. Now, when it opens you up to this module, you are going to notice it right here at the top, and there's always going to be two things that you need to do. So I suggest you just do this all at one time. So go ahead and click on the first one, which is a video assignment. Now, what this is going to ask you right here, you're going to have a turn in your assignment. And when you turn in your assignment, I just want you to write one quick little statement that says that you attended the live webinar. And then if you would include the date of the attendance. That is because on the webinar trainings, I'm provided with a log of who did what training. So this is how I can document that you did the training. So please just put a quick little statement in there. And when you're finished with that, go ahead and click next. And when you click next, this is going to take you to the next assignment. And this is where you are going to publish just a really quick discussion. So you're going to click on reply and just enter a 2 to 3 sentence response. What did you learn from the webinar? Maybe what are some ideas? That's even more important. So think about some things that when other people are taking the same class, they're going to be able to see your discussion. What are some takeaways that might be helpful from other people? So we're going to learn from each other here. That's the whole point of this. Now, this whole piece right here between the statement and leaving this discussion, this should take you no more than 5 minutes. Okay, so this is just how I document that you did the work to get the clock hour. Okay, now let me show you how you're going to find Quiz Basics or whatever other webinar live training that you want to do. So to access this, you're going to head over to your global navigation bar, and you are going to go down to Help. Go ahead and click on Help and scroll down until you see Training Services Portal. Click on that. Once you are here, this is going to bring up some tutorials for you. You can start the tutorial if you want. You can walk through it. When you click the arrow the first time, you're always going to get this screen. Go ahead and click on it, and then you're going to see an X here. You're going to click out of that. The next screen is going to take you to something called Launch the Portal. You're going to go ahead and click on Launch the Portal. I'm not going to do that because my view shows everybody who has taken this already, so I don't want to put names out there. So I'm going to pause this really quick while I scroll to that piece. Okay, so you've clicked on Launch Training, and once you do that, it's going to take you to this page. Once you're in this page, you're going to want to head over to the training calendar. Click on the training calendar, and this is going to show you the webinar options that you have. So Canvas hosts Monday through Thursday. They host 5 live webinars every single day, and on Friday they have 3. And this is throughout the whole entire year. So even in the summer, you can take these courses. So you're going to look through, and if there was one in particular that you are interested in taking, like the one that we talked about was Quiz Basics, you're going to go ahead and click on that. And it is going to tell you the time and the date of that session, and it gives you a little bit of information. When you're ready, go ahead and click on Register. And now you are registered for that. So they'll send you an email reminder, but on the day of your training, you're just going to come out the same steps you just did. You're going to click on the quiz basics, and there's going to be a link here for you to join that live training. And then you're going to join the training, and that's as simple as that. And then you will complete the assignments that we just went through when you're finished. So that is how you would locate the different trainings that are available. This is for both intermediate training and advanced training. I hope you have fun taking those webinars. See you later.